Yeah, I know, because it wasn't money. Because it was in place to protect the cops. All the cops know they lied. That's stupid. Yeah, you know what, some my ex, like, just where people are running around saying crazy stuff about wrong nightgowns and seeing douches. So, I didn't know what the lines were going to meet. So I'm like, yeah, I made sure. And several people, they know these people follow me, that they're the ones hired to kill me. I was found innocent of everything, even in front of my other client. Her family spoke badly of her before, and other investigators inside was Karen's one of the best women you'd ever meet in life. Don't you ever disrespect her. It's ridiculous for a child to be afraid of Karen. She's not that but good enough. They found all the kids lying in 2018. They'll scream at Walmart. They did. It's called Karen on the State Case, or Karen's Madison works at Stark County Sheriff's. Minerva Undercover Lands, Portage County.